As per advice, I put my little setup together with a display on it. So right over here you've got a little circuit board, right there you've got a magnet, right here you've got the display, Arduino doing all the control. As I turn the knob here and the magnet goes around, it tells you what the angular position of the shaft is.